Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, it is the most talked about segment in pro wrestling 2.0. Please welcome the Ace! Ladies and gentlemen, the Ace, let's get it rolling. Tonight, I have a world traveler, all the way from Oklahoma, has wrestled in some of the top promotions you know today. WWE, ROH, ladies and gentlemen, welcome Brandon, the Brideless Groom.
You get me?
I'm very glad to have you on. Welcome to the Ace, brother. Get comfortable.
Mr. Ace and dearly beloved, I'm gathered here today with overwhelming joy because you're right. I have traveled across the country in the past and this last week to be right here in front of some of the best people, the most beautiful women, wrestlers, and I see some really beautiful women out here in the crowd. Praise God. I'm here at Pro Wrestling 2.0!
Yeah. You know why I travel, Mr. Ace?
Please, tell me, bro.
Well, here's the deal. I am Brandon the Brideless Groom, so I'm always looking for that bride up there. You know what I mean? I'm always looking for the bride. She may be out here tonight, because like I said, there's some beautiful people here. You would do, but it looks pretty tough. You guys are good. Stay together. Any problems, go to counseling, you know. I don't want to wreck anybody's marriage. Love is a beautiful thing, and I love wrestling. And that's why I'm here, Ace, to get some of the best wrestling possible. Do you love wrestling, my friend?
No.
I'll see you in any gear.
He's hurt!
Oh. He's a dreamboat!
Brother, no gear.
Wait, oh, yeah. Oh, take it off, Ace!
Oh.
Surgery on Friday.
Brother.
My collarbone.
Okay?
So what I don't need is you coming in my ring talking about wrestling, okay? Because I'm a wrestling prodigy. You don't need to be talking about women. I got a beautiful woman. I go home to her every single night. Unlike you, Mr. Brideless.
Brother.
Holy matrimony, Mr. Hogan. I didn't mean to get you all fired up. Brother, but, you know, you say that I don't need to be talking to you about wrestling. You have a wonderful woman, and I'm proud of you for that. But, I mean, I've seen some tape on the shoulder before, and, man, if you're feeling so froggy, then in front of these people here tonight at 2.0, why don't you and I jump?
How dare you come on to my show, The Ace, my show,
is this your guy? Is this you?
I guess so.
Is this your guy?
Doing, brother?
Is that your bride?
Oh.
I found your bride.
Remember the name. Wow. Gorilla
Blanco.
Woo! Oh, jeez!
What is it?
Oh, that's it! Oh, yo!
Guys, don't get him! Don't break my stuff,
get him, Blanco!
Get him, Gorilla Blanco!
Nice! Love you!